Again.
A puppy.
You didn't do a thing to stop Mercer. The wounds he gave us, you gave as well.
Not right now.
Wait, Mercer knows where
we are. Rhea? Say again.
Wake up! Come back to us. Pascaline!
Devour everything! Rally your people, warrior. We ride to battle.
Burns were Awa's cries.
We draw the cowards out.
Hassel, Harding's people hacked off his tusks.
Looking into that great eye, a cold, dark pool. All I could do was drown in it.
We can't just charge in. Harding won't give up, I know her.
Then go if you're already defeated.
Perhaps the Aranahe have some weaving to be done.
This is for the Na'vi to finish.
Radio us once you are inside, and we will draw their warriors out to fight us. With their backs turned, you can tear down their camp and send Harding running. This will suit their cramped rooms better. Make it sing in your hands.
what threats face us better than anyone.
We ride together!
Harding angered the wrong clan. Alma, Mercer called Harding. He's furious at her for drawing the Zeswa here. He made her pull back.
Well, that's excellent. The more they fight each other, the better. It's chaotic out here as well. The RDA are getting desperate.
Do you think we'll win?
If you can just make them abandon the facility, yes. I'm sure of it.
Really acting up.
What was that?
I don't know. But this thing just dumped out a bunch of data. Priya?
Send it through, and I'll add it to the pile. There's so much to analyze.
There we go. I'm almost at production.
Okay. You'll know you're there when you see the tick. It's, you know, huge. There's gonna be smaller tanks. You need to break the pipes and then close the valve to start building pressure.
I'm so sorry, Goro. Wait, no, I don't.
Got the pipes. Now that valve, right?
That's right.
Closed.
Now the second set. Pipes first, then valve. But look out for the gas.
Oh, I'm working. Still around.
Valve's closed.
Now the second set. Pipes first, then valve. But look out for the gas.
In the valve.
It's no good trying to hide.
There's a lot of gas.
Ah!
The gas is being vented.
That means the emergency pressure release valves are open. If you wreck those, it's all over for the tick. Big explosion, so be careful.
To get out of here. The machine is down.
Yes! The RDA are pulling back. We have them on the run.
But their shadow remains. This rune bleeds with poison. We shouldn't linger.
The chemicals. Meet us back at the camp.
Ewa will heal, even from this. Ah, there you are!
It's a good day for the Resistance.
And a pretty bad one for the RDA.
Not the greatest for Harding's trophy hunting scheme. Come, let's join the others.
The planes have their patterns. Pay heed when those change.
From this solid world to Ewa. Alive in her, never forgotten. Our memories entwined. Like the threads of a song chord.
The Zeswa must now be a shield for all Ewa's children. There will no longer be any callous slaughter.
I look forward to when we lower our spears again and drink zanke around the fire.
Yes, when we no longer hear the growl of their machines on the wind.
You won't have to fight alone.
Carry the flame of our victory with you, Zamsiu. May it spark new fires in countless hearts. That is odd to
look at. With
the
night comes different
dangers.
But
it must be so much stranger to wear.
On deck around here for the party.
Anything I can do?
Let's see. Talan really needs some help with the lights. Do you mind? After that, I think we're all set. You can relax and have fun. Go talk to friends. You know, Jin actually tried cooking Na'vi food.
Grab some new plates for my vest. Hope they're gonna bring me more luck than that guy. Heck of a battle there. Had to hang back a bit myself, make sure everything was all right.
Cool gear. Did you make that?
Scrap can always be useful if you know what you're doing.
Oh, hi. That was kind of huge. Wish all the...
I've just set up some party lights. Haven't tried them yet, but I hope they like it.
You're pretty handy around here, so I bet it's gonna be pretty special.
Do you really think so? Tinkering with junk is easier than people. People are complicated. We'd better test the lights. If you go and flip the switch, I'll stay here. Just in case my wiring catches fire.
Thank you.
Good to see you.
Just for tonight, no shop talk.
It's just that I think Mercer's planning something. We phone?
No, no. It's a party.
I'll do my best.
I'm the funny one.
I am?
Well...
Because...
I...
Stop.
Hey there. Armor to saw you got your wings back.
Let's get some pool before we call it a night.
Can't work with something like that.
You need a new look. Well, look good out there. Not in a party mood?
To be honest, I'd rather try out my new Zakru yarn the Zeswa gave me.
Zakru yarn?
Well, that's a...
I want to feel more at one with Pandora. You created a bond with the Zeswa. Their strength will be crucial.
Let's just try and have fun now.
I can see the forest growing back already.
I stay as long as it is useful to the cause.
I should get out of HQ.
I wish we had the occasion for a tailor.
Wear it well.
But hey, it's all smiles tonight. I wonder what Mercer is doing. I appreciate you being our go-between with those sisters. They
thanks for your help with the light.
It must feel good to be fighting at last.
Hey, it's Billy, right? So you've decided to join the party?
Yeah, and I'm already starting to regret it. Danny keeps looking over here, and something tells me it's not because of my good looks.
Maybe because you brought your gun with you? To a party?
You hippies can bang on your tambourines and make out like we've already defeated the RDA. But Mercer won't let you get away with it.
You might be right. But we all deserve to unwind a little. You know, have some fun.
Go ahead, have some fun, while the RDA grease their guns. Harding might have been cruel to her people, but she valued a soldier's life. For Mercer, everyone is expendable. He'll get what he wants at any cost. That's why I got out. But now, I'm wondering if I jumped out of the frying pan into the fire. Look, I'm here just to grab some snacks. These hippies cook better food than the RDA slop I'm used to, so there is that.
I'm tired. But I'll just finish that thing, then bed. Look at you. You seem so grown up now. We've changed a lot. All of us. I am proud of our resistance.
Our?
Look. This is Sarentu. Shoved in a box with everything else Harding stole from our people.
It is back with us. That's what matters.
Us? We are not the same.
But we want the same thing.
And you decide what that is. What we want. What we need.
I only ever wanted what was best for you. To protect you.
We didn't need protecting when we were with our clan. Where was your protection when Harding forced me to hold a gun and broke my fingers around the grip? Or when Mercer had Talon beaten for wetting the bed? The bruises took weeks to heal.
He never liked a mess.
And when they took Ahari away, we never saw her again.
Ahari?
You didn't do a thing to stop Mercer. The wounds he gave us, you gave as well.
Not right now.
Wait, Mercer knows we're not.
Priya? Say again!
Just like old times. I want this one locked up. How did I get here?
Hey, it's me. Mercer and Harding grabbed us both back to HQ, but I'm gonna find us a way out.
Billy? Billy Nash, is that you? But how?
I can't hear you, by the way, so save a special reunion for later.
Billy, is that you? Where are the others?
It was chaos. I didn't see anyone else. Mercer and Harding found us in the wreckage.
But how are you doing all this if we've been captured by Mercer?
Skills. I managed to convince them that I wanted back in on the winning side. And now here I am, saving you. Also, I used to work here, if you must know. Anyway, keep moving. Stay out of sight and meet me at the security room.
Thank you.
yesterday my best headcount yet.
Before we do the plan, how exactly did you convince Mercer and Harding you're on their side?
Before you say anything, I had to. It was life or death, like literally. Besides, I got you out, didn't I?
So, now I'm just supposed to trust you?
Well, I know this place and how to find our way out. So, trust me.
I don't have much choice. So how do we get out of here?
Thank you. Mercer and Harding just evacuated. But at least we'll take out the fleet before they get to the Resistance.
Yeah, that was close.
Keep going as fast as you can. This place is about to go kaboom.
Where will I meet you?
Great, it's last call for Billy, kid.
But what are you talking about?
I have to override the last stage of the cooling system manually. I won't make it in time.
I'm coming back for you. Stall it until I get there.
If we wait, everyone we know dies. Once I hit this command, you've got like 20 seconds to get the hell out of here. I know you try and be a hero. It's my turn, okay? Fly low. Stay safe.
Billy! Billy! So many everywhere. I think I'm clear. But where am I? Priya? Hello? Priya, are you there?
Tell everyone.
Where are you? Is everyone safe?
We're at a new hidden location. An old storage place we had. Sending the coordinates now. We're alive, but are we safe? I'm a wreck right now. What happened to you?
Long story, but I lost Billy.
Oh no. Poor Billy.
I made it out thanks to him. He sacrificed himself. We need to keep the survivors safe. For the ones we lost.
Oh yeah, speaking of lost, I'm worried about Talon. He hasn't turned up.
Didn't he get on the Samson with you?
No, I saw him run into the forest during the attack. Oh no, do you think he's still out there? Or worse? Oh, it could be worse.
There was a lot going on. He probably got spooked. We all did. I'll radio him. Talon, it's me. Talon, are you there? Are you injured? Talon, talk to me. Where are you? I can come and bring you back to the Resistance.
No, not there.
Okay. Where do you want to go?
It doesn't matter.
There you are. Priya told me of your escape. I am relieved to see your Na'vi instincts saved you.
It's good to see you, Sutle. But I'm here thanks to Billy. He died to save me. Us. Stupid idiot wouldn't let me go back for him.
Billy's with his ancestors now.
I guess so. I just wish you didn't have to be.
Indeed. But I am glad you are here with us. Unhurt, I hope. The clouded forest is treacherous. I found patches of an unnatural deadly fog, probably RDA. They poison all they touch, even out here.
I hope we'll be safe here. At least for a while.
I will not rest until the Sky People pay for what they have done.
We have lost so many.
I hope we lose no more. In truth, I am worried about Nor.
He was agitated right before the blast. Accusing Alma of things. Has he said something to you?
No. I can see the darkness in his eyes, and I know that look. Resentment is eating away at everything Na'vi inside of him. It is not a good place.
Can you talk to him?
Truthfully, if I stop to think, too many grim memories will overtake my mind.
It's so good to see you. You made it.
Yeah. How are things here?
Truthfully, not great. Basic supplies are...
Why?
Well...
Did you...
No.
It could...
Maybe.
Did you think any more?
I...
Won't lie. Okay.
I couldn't lose you too.
Losing people never gets easier. Trust me. You just miss them slightly less. Here is what I have. Do not be caught off guard.
Here you go. Have a look. Remember, point away from the user.
I'm so glad you're safe, but I need a word. Hey.
Alma, is she...
She's stable, I think. That's as good as it gets right now. She was in a lot of pain, so we sedated her.
Will she be okay?
She has to be, but I'm not that experienced with Na'vi physiology. Hajir would know what to do.
I can find him for you.
Hajir is gone.
Oh, no. Hajir, too? I'm so sorry.
How did this happen? So many lives lost.
Is there anything I can do?
I don't know. There's a lot to take in. These inhalation burns are difficult to treat with our medicines.